Okay, assalamualaikum. Okay, hari ni saya nak tunjuk ya cara macam mana nak lukis bunga hydrangea yang saya post malam ni. It's basically it's only a stroke. Saya menggunakan square shade nombor 8 ya. Okay, this is the color that I'm using. Tone of blue. Okay. Saya akan blendkan warna-warna ni supaya nampak 3D effect ya. Okay, so saya as usual make the brush clean dulu, bersihkan brush ni betul-betul. So untuk basuh brush ya, untuk cuci brush, masukkan mineral oil dan refined turpentine ya. Untuk nak cuci ya, so that semua oxide akan keluar ya dari brush ya. So brush akan jadi nipis macam ni ya. Okay. And saya menggunakan medium yang kita formulate tu, yang saya formulate tu. Okay. So kita ratakan medium ni dulu dalam brush. Okay, and then buang excess oil ya. So saya blendkan. Okay, saya ambilkan warna gelap dulu ya. Warna gelap dulu. Okay. Just a stroke ya. Satu, dua, tiga, empat. Okay, just like that ya. Okay, satu. Okay. 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 One, two, three, four. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two. Okay, you go on tambah warna ya. Yeah? Tambahkan. Okay. Just add in there. Satu lagi, so that kan nampak layer by layer. Okay. Okay, the next step you're going to do, akan ambil tissue, wipe off the color. Okay, then add in a little bit of color. Oh, sorry, medium. Then, okay, see? Yes. Okay. See now, yeah. So empat-empat ya. Okay, and see now ya. So the next one. That, okay. So center ni, because it's going to be one a star here to make a perfect color. Okay, now the next step that we're gonna do, kita ambil correcting tool. So kita buat outline. Okay, one. So here another one. Two, another one. Two. So here, another one. Okay. So the next step that we're going to do. Okay, this is a long geofoot, yeah? Sorry, a long square shadow, yeah? So saya nak pull the color, yeah? Pull the color. Okay, pull the color. Tak boleh lah, hanya angkat. Okay, I'm using this. Okay, make sure that dia nipis ya. Okay. Okay. Just push in the color. The minute kita push in, try to wipe the brush, eh? Because kita tak nak carry another oil pada kelopak ni, eh? Okay, push a bit. Make sure kita punya brush really uniform, ya. See, kalau dia tak uniform memang tak cantik, ya. Okay, and then so yang ni di bawah, ya. So yang kelopak ni ke atas, ya. Okay. Okay. Then also ni nak tunjuk I mean the kelopak tu folded ya, the other side ya. Just push the brush saja. Okay. Your foot. Okay. Kita betulkan alis semua kelopakan dulu. Okay, so the next one kita ambil detailer. Okay, and then the next step, the dot here, and put a line. Okay. And that too. vacuum. Line ni, after kita firing, kita wash off bau dia timbul ya. Then we repair lagi. Okay, and then we try to push color in. So dia nampak movement ya. See, kelopak dia nampak movement ya. Boleh tambah lagi. Okay, so be like this. So even kita nak tambah lagi like a shadow effect lah, tepi-tepi ni tambah aja ya. So you like this, okay? And then what we do, kita boleh cuci balik ni. Just like that. Make it bagi nampak clear yang center ni. Sebab later lepas second firing, bila kita wash off, yang ni nampak, yang bulat ni nampak, and yang line-line tu nampak ya. So, it's like this, yeah? Okay. Boleh try, yeah? Okay, bye.